Behold the 37th largest mozzarella stick ever made. These skewered mozzarella chunkers go into the flour, then into the wet, then into some breadcrumbs before being dropped in the deep fryer. I wasn't sure if the cheese was gonna melt before the outside got too dark, but she did, and boy was it glorious. 10 out of 10 would fry again, 9 out of 10 on the fryometer.